the average, I mean, in the context that none of them have ever had so much as a parking ticket.
Wow.
They all were what we consider your average, you know, contributing as a parking ticket.
Wow.
They all were what we consider your average, you know, contributing member to society, and yet they made some decision that caused them to throw their lives away.
Wow.
So in doing so, they're incarcerated either for life or on death row. And she brings them together to do a study to find out why these women would throw their lives away like that. And that's what the premise of the play is. Now, I do want to say this. There are many things that have come out since I wrote that. I wrote that a long time ago, but I was just fortunate enough to produce it on a major scale here in New York. I did it on a smaller scale and before I had extended the script some years ago in Virginia. But I was going to say, what's different about